Hey there, Bridge family, it's Pastor Jeff. And today I want to dwell on the blessing of dwelling with you. Once again, I'm reminded of Psalm 91:1, and I want to just ask you to think about, dwell upon the blessing of dwelling. Have you ever noticed that who and what you dwell in is what you tend to find all around you? I was reminded of that this morning when I was with our brothers in Vermont, our brothers in Maryland, our brothers in India, our brothers in Uganda, and our brothers in Kenya, all before 7:30 this morning. What I've come to realize is that who and what you dwell in will often dictate who and what you are surrounded by. Have you noticed that if you dwell in anger, you find yourself with the angry? If you dwell in fear, you find yourself with the frightened. Well, praise God, if you dwell in the shelter of the Most High, you will find yourself surrounded by, in koinonia with, those fellow shelter dwellers who really are living by faith, pressing into the Lord and sharing His love and His light with the world. Why? Because we love Him. Again, if you'll dwell on the blessing of dwelling and be honest with yourself, look around. Who and what are you dwelling in and with? If you will dwell in the shelter of the Most High, you will abide in the shadow of the Almighty, and you'll find yourself in koinonia. You'll find yourself supernaturally connected with those who on the surface may be very different from you. For example, I'm here in northern Vermont, and this morning it's snowing again. And yet I was with our brothers in Africa where it was 80 plus degrees. Listen, how different we are on the surface does not interfere with how united we are together when we dwell in Christ. What a blessing it is to be the family of God. Amen. And amen.